way Meg lived her life and her impacting 70 people's lives and all the ripple effects of her being an organ donor is really something for us to strive to live for as a program every day. So our ideals have been based on impossible is nothing and to try and live up to her mantra, and I couldn't have a better student athlete for us to follow in her footsteps.